guys. Let's check out this Frosty Squad with her nice pickaxes. It's a pretty nice skin. I didn't give her no back bling, although there are some good ones that do work. I gave her the Flaky Contrail, and I gave her the glider that we got this winter. One of our free prizes. Let's see if these have a splash. Oh gosh, they got nice splash effect, don't they? I like these. These things are neat looking, aren't they? They look like two frozen hands or claws. Holding snow globes. I like them. Alright, let's go buy us a gun. Let's go buy us the boom boom. Boom boom sniper. Hopefully we'll get some decent play here. So we all know I'm not very good. But I love the skins and I love the game. I think I'm okay for just your average player. I like this skin. I can't tell what those are. Like a glittery kind of dazzle effect on her pants legs. On her pant legs. I love the trees. Of course the glider matches her very well. Of course, the pickaxes match her very well. Let's get us this sniper. This is my favorite weapon out of the exotics. I come to this one a lot. If you follow my videos, my wife's is definitely the fire sniper. 5 rounds. Well, we'll take it. Love to have some shield. Break this crap. Let's take a little peeky at her. These have a great splash effect. They have snow falling off of them as well. Neat little splash effect. Alright, let's check her out. I can't figure out what that is on her pant legs, but it's neat. It's bright. She's still got some tree branches underneath that. Tree branches on her arms and her back. I like it. You look at the front. She looks pretty good. Got trees on the front of that vest. Nice little hat. A little toboggan. She looks pretty good, guys. I hope everybody got her. Or working towards getting her. We need to get us. Some shield. For sure. This wrap. It's the free wrap we got. It perfect matches her perfectly. Oh, look at that. We got us a epic chest. Maybe they'll have us a nice AR. Oh, yeah. Shield and an AR? Mama mia. That's what we like. $600 for that sniper. Not a bad price. I fear that it's gonna, the prices are all gonna go up after Christmas. Well, I mean, after this little holiday, we still get 2 more presents from old Fortnite Santa. We still got another emoticon coming, or emoji, or whatever you want to call it. And we got another rabbit, appears to be, to me. Let's go finish getting our shield on. And then we'll see if we can get us a couple kills. Let you guys get some looks at this skin here. It's got a really light blue that I like. It is white, that's for sure. White as it gets. A little bit of black trees in there, but this puppy's white. White, white, white. A little bright. Not like the Frozen Legends pack or anything like that, but might even be able to blend in with that wall. Sure, why not? We'll take those. Get us good and nice and full. Might as well take those. Hey, Merry Christmas. We'll take that. We'll take that. Alright, let's go see what Master Chief's up to. Huh. He is. Whoa! I was slow on my shots there for sure. Master Chief's back here. Doing something. And you know what? We'll take that. Let's get it. Hang on. Do we want those? Yeah. We want them just in case. Nah, we don't. I definitely don't want that Dragon's Breath shotgun. Alright. Master Chief goes down. Master Chief.